There's a really quick spiced turmeric latte recipe I know you'll love. And it's only 6 ingredients. Turmeric powder, honey, diced ginger, cinnamon, vanilla extract, and almond milk. Simple, except for the cinnamon. We're going to place all the ingredients in a blender until it's frothy. Then we're going to transition it and warm the ingredients on the stove. Pour this cup of goodness into your favorite mug, top it with some cinnamon, and enjoy the evening. So delicious. I hope you enjoy.